Hey guys, it's me, Pieter Siepert from the Netherlands, and I'm here to make sure that you know how to exchange your TRX to, of course, BNB and to send it to your Binance Smart Chain. As you can see, I just had some TRX. We're going to press trade now. We're going to the classic, as that one is the most easy. If you press convert, you're going to pay extra costs, and nobody wants that, of course. So then we're going to enter TRX here, because that is the coin we are going to trade. You can trade every coin you want, of course. It is all depending on what you got. This way works for BTC, LTC, depending on how much you got, because some coins have a minimum limit to sell. You can see that we're just going to sell everything to BNB. And you can see that I directly got an order that my BNB has been fulfilled, because I'm putting it on the market, of course. Oh, let me push them onto the side. Then we're going to the overview, where you can see how much BNB I am holding. You can see that in the moment I got 0.1 BNB. You can check if in my MetaMask that I already have sent some BNB. This is where you can find your wallet address. If you do not have your MetaMask set up yet, I'm going to show you the Binance Academy. I also have movies about this online. This is the Binance Academy. This one shows you clearly how to do it, where to download your MetaMask wallet, because if you're on the laptop, of course, how to set it up. You will get a seed phrase, write that one down, but do not give to anybody because it's your private key. And how to set up your settings, where you must be, how to work, make sure that your MetaMask is working with the Binance Smart Chain. This is a couple steps to set up, but after you have done it, you will not have to do it again. I will show you how to do it on the MetaMask also, and then we're going to send those funds. If you press here, it will open the settings. If you go to the settings, you scroll a little bit down. You can add and edit custom networks. Let's say we're going to add a network. Here you can enter the address. You just directly copy this. And the great thing is, guys, if you are writing it wrong, it will say that it's not a correct address. You can just enter the chain ID and, of course, also the symbol. This is the Blockchain Explorer URL, and you can just enter that also. Be sure to enter the correct thing. After that, you can just save the wallet, and that means that your MetaMask will be working on the Binance Smart Chain. As soon as you save it, it's working that way. Do not fear if you think, I'm working on Ethereum, and I cannot go back to my Ethereum again. Because you can just make sure that you are going switch. Yeah, you can just switch back to your Ethereum account. For me, like I said, I'm working on a Binance Smart Chain. Let's go send some coins, guys. I just have sent my, I'm going to withdraw my BNB now. Be sure to withdraw your BNB using the correct chain. We're going to go to the BNB. And you will see that IRSA, you can see here. That it is the Binance Smart Chain. Why we're going to send it to a Binance Smart Chain address? You can see that address when it's starting with zero x something. We're going to withdraw. And of course, I didn't put in the address yet. And we're going to withdraw. And you will see that there's a small transaction fee of $0.28. Well, we'll gladly accept. You will need to verify this transaction. I believe this is my correct mail. I have to check one second. You will need to verify your transaction, which is quite safe because you're going to verify it on the telephone and on the email. Let me open my telephone. You can see that we will get a message that our withdrawal is confirmed, which I think is really safe because it's loading now. It's really safe because it will give you certainty that other people cannot steal your funds. 304-833. And let's go to the Google verification. And after this one, guys, I'm going to show you how to work with the Trust Wallet, how to do exactly the same. And I'm just going to share my screen of my telephone then, as not everybody is working on the laptop. Here you can see that we'll get a withdrawal request submitted. It will take a little bit to reflect in your MetaMask wallet, but this is the basic step to funding your account. It will take a little bit till it shows here. and it will just be sent. You decide how much you send. The minimum is 0.1 BNB. And this is the part of how to do it with the MetaMask. Let me stop this recording and then we're going to go and do it on the telephone. Let me go to the site already.